Welcome to the Aero Piston Pump series of maintenance videos. Today you will learn how to adjust, test, and restart the aero stop on your aero pump. The aero stop overrun control is used to avoid accidental pump runaway and costly damage if the pump runs out of material. It should be used with compressed air only. Aero stop's operating pressure range is 20 to 175 psi, and the operating temperature range is 0 to 180 degrees Fahrenheit. Please refer to the Aero Stop Operator's Manual for more information. Reference the arrow on the sleeve of the Aero Stop valve to confirm the correct direction. To begin adjusting the Aero Stop valve, turn the A sleeve clockwise to the maximum inward position. Next, supply the Aero Stop valve with the desired inlet operating pressure. Turn the A sleeve counterclockwise slowly until the pump stops. Turn the A sleeve clockwise 1/4 turn and tighten the B locking nut against the body. To restart the pump, depress the C reset button and hold it in for approximately 3 seconds or until the pump primes. If the pump does operate, continue on to test your pump. To test installation with the pump operating, remove the pump or siphon tube from the material supply. If the pump shuts off, the unit is set properly. If the pump continues to run, resubmerge the pump siphon tube in the material supply. Then loosen the B locking nut and turn the A sleeve counterclockwise approximately 1/4 turn. Tighten the B locking nut and repeat the previous instruction. Aero encourages you to take the proper safety precautions when performing this task in your own facility. You should consider wearing steel-toed boots and safety glasses for your own protection.